Die New Yorker We Are Scientists kommen diesen Herbst auf Tour. Warum die Jungs nicht nur richtig gut rocken können, sondern auch urkomisch sind, kannst du bei Hosted By rausfinden.
Every letter that constitutes the initials of our band name, W, so you'll see We Are Scientists, A, so you'll see Alice in Chains, and S, so you'll see Ash.
Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg.
Hosted by We Are Scientists of GoTV. Rockstar-Mythos ordentlich durch den Kakao. Die Rede ist von den New Yorkern We Are Scientists. Interviews mit ihnen sind eine Achterbahnfahrt absurder Stories. Jetzt wollen sie in Österreich nach Würstel angeln und sie geben Aufreißtipps der etwas anderen Art.
Hi, we're We Are Scientists. You're watching GoTV. Now, Chris, if you had to give one bit of advice to the viewership, what would it be?
Well, I would say to you, I know your instinct is to try to be all of it. You can't. Just be satisfied with being part of it. Be part of it.
Unterhaltung steht bei We Are Scientists an erster Stelle. Ihre Fans bezeichnen sie als schlaue, kritische Geister mit exzellentem Geschmack und geilen Körpern. Sie wollen die Schweiz ausstanzen und in die Bahamas verlegen. Und dann Österreich lieben sie vor allem die guten Würsteln.
It's almost impossible to find a perfect sausage unless you're in Austria.
Then it's easy. Then it's literally throw whatever, you know, change the sausage costs and it will strike the sausage you want to purchase and it will be perfect.
I actually fish for sausage in Austria using a reel and a hook. And it's so easy that I can just cast my rod. And I bring back a perfect sausage.
Keith und Chris haben dank ihres komödiantischen Talents inzwischen ihre eigene kleine TV-Serie. Erfrischend ist auch die Band-Homepage. Sehr beliebt ist dort die Kolumne Nützliche Tipps. GoTV hat die Fähigkeiten der Jungs mal getestet. Frage: Wie lerne ich jemanden in einem Club kennen?
I think that probably the pickup method that I use with the greatest success personally is that I see someone across the bar and we kind of have some eye contact, so then I'll buy the girl a drink and then I'll take it over to her and sort of hold out to her and say, can I get you a drink? And she usually, you know, a girl is a little bit weirded out by that level of forwardness. But what I do is then I slip an Alka-Seltzer into it. I go, can I offer you a drink? She's kind of like, eh, and then I go, plop. Alka-Seltzer goes in and it starts fizzing and she usually says and it just fizzes and they think it's hilarious.
Jetzt beginnt für die Wissenschaftler aber wieder der Ernst des Lebens. Nach dem gefloppten zweiten Album wollen sie mit dem neuen Silberling Barbara wieder zu alten Stärken zurückfinden. Deshalb haben sie sich auch prominente Verstärkung geholt. Ex-Razorlight-Drummer Andy Burrows.
I think having Andy Burrows join the band has been a lot like a couple who has a child. It really brought us together. Our relationship was falling apart, but we got Andy Burrows, and now we have to stay together for the Burrows. So it's been good.
Die aktuelle Herbsttour kommentiert die Band folgendermaßen. Die Shows werden heiß, dreckig und ekstatisch. Es wird zugehen wie bei den Römern. Naja, überzeug dich selbst. Österreich-Termin ist der 6. November im Wiener Flex. Und auch das ist ein Pflichttermin. Hosted by We Are Scientists.
Every letter that constitutes the initials of our band name. W, so you'll see We Are Scientists. A, so you'll see Alice in Chains. And S, so you'll see Ash.
Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg.
Hi there, we are scientists. You're watching GoTV.
And this is hosted by We Are Scientists. It feels good saying that, finally.
Yeah.
Finally, how long must I wait? The answer is not any longer.
Well, there's
actually
been
less time than that.
There's been so many TV shows throughout history that were simply, you know, sort of parenthetically described as viewed by We Are Scientists. Finally, hosted by We Are Scientists.
Just feels right. This will be framed in the most solipsistic way. It will spell our name, We Are Scientists, or at least the initials of it, W-A-S. So let's get started with the quintessential W band. We are scientists. This is our video. Rules don't stop.
There are only two bands who qualify as worthy of mention on this show whose band name begins with the letter A. The first one, of course, you've already guessed it at home. It's Ash.
I suspect people are probably screaming it aloud.
Yeah. Ash, Ash,
it's gonna be Ash, it's gonna be Ash, if they're sitting with their friends doing this. They're playing Ash. Well, we are playing Ash.
Of course
you're
we're
right.
Playing Ash. It's a WAS show. So, of course, Ash. This is Oh Yeah.
Oh Yeah. Good old Alice in Chains. Now, if you had to choose one video to play Alice in Chains, which would it be?
Would.
Don't say it!
Oh.
Oh, man. And the whole tower comes crumbling down. Well, just play the video. Would.
S, however, is a letter with a rich history.
Oh.
And a very, very fecund present. We're going to cover just some of the S bands in the rest of this show.
Yeah, we ask you, when this program is over, to continue investigating bands that begin with the letter S. This is by no means a thorough investigation of that category. But let's get started. We'll just dive right in. Shakira with She-Wolf, also named it with an S. Very crafty, thereby ensuring her place in our list of S's.
Turns out, somebody wrote a song very similar to a song that sounds like a Stone Temple Pilots song and has a pretty good video. It was the Aussies' Silverchair. Mm-hmm. No, we're going to play Nothing Compares to You, Sinead O'Connor's smash down a notch hit. Written by an artist that we would have loved to included in this video countdown, Prince, but unfortunately his name starts with a dumb, dumb, dumb letter. P.
Oh, that wasn't what I was going to guess at all. I was going to say it started with a Q.
Prince?
Yeah, see?
Well, it's the
kick
Q
it.
With the... Well, we're back, and our next song, another S... luminary, Cisco. I think it's interesting to note at this point in the show that not only are we working through S's at this point, but we're doing so alphabetically. So each of the we're running through the S's alphabetically. We did Silverchair, Sinead O'Connor, now Cisco, started with Shakira.
Yeah.
And you can bet we're going to work our way through most of the second letter alphabet.
I guarantee there's got to be a band that's like ST or SX, SZ.
Not
going to
be
thing.
An SX. Just not an SX.
Oh, just you wait, Chris. The show is still so young.
Place your bets, but I don't think there's going to be an SX.
Well, here he is, wasting time until we get to the SX crop. Cisco. Are you sure that's not SX?
One cool thing I just realized about Smashing Pumpkins, not only does the name begin with an S, it ends in an S, making this band a gold star winner for our video show today. So we're going to play probably my favorite Smashing Pumpkins video, the video for Bullet with Butterfly Wings.
King of the S's, this Snoop Dogg is. He gave his song a double S name. Not only that, when he had to change it because it was too scandalous, it also had a double S. Sensual seduction or sexual abduction, either way you slice it, that's one S-filled crap fest. This has been hosted by us. We are scientists, just so you know who to look for in the record store when you buy all our records.
Remember, our name doesn't start with an S, it starts with a W.
Right, right, that's important. To take us out, we've got maybe a whopper of S bands.
Maybe.
The Strokes. Maybe opera, I don't know. Good old Strokes. Juice Box. I'm gonna lie. Gonna go have a lie down.